wear them shorter. I'm not sure she will wear them as short as I showed them. Certainly I won't ship them quite that short because I need to give her some flexibility, you know, depending on the kind of legs she has. But I will say I've gotten a hold of a lot of my friends and they're shortening their skirts. So the eye adjusts very quickly to the new length.
But you just didn't shorten the hems. You did all sorts of things, too.
Absolutely. I think that, you know, if all of us had just taken normal proportions and chopped the skirts off, it just wouldn't have worked. I think it would have looked old. And I think that one had to think very clearly about what the length of the jacket was going to be. And we tried to think of some way to make the skirt a little bit more interesting, because when you're dealing with that small a space, obviously, you end up with a lot of little boxes if you don't try and find a detail that makes the skirt a little bit more interesting. And that's why I went to the draping on it.
And there were blouson jackets as well as fitted jackets, so a woman has a wide variety.
Absolutely. I don't think that, you know, well, as I say, I didn't show pants, and I didn't show longer lengths. I at least wanted to offer some flexibility. Or a loose blouson offers an alternative and gives a different look to basically a short, snappy silhouette.
Now, the evening, the little black dress is so important.
I, every time I go to a party in New York,